Morning students, I am Nisha Sindhi and I am taking 4th standard English subject. Today's topic is lesson number 3, The Clever Little Ants. Let's see some of the true or false from the lesson, The Clever Little Ants. First one, the grasshopper was busy collecting food during the summer. Answer is false. The grasshopper was content to play music and sit in the sun. The weather changed from merry summer. The weather changed from merry summer to cold and frosty winter. Answer is true. The weather changed from merry summer to cold and frosty winter. Third one, the grasshopper had no food during the winter. Answer is true. Fourth one, ants live alone. Answer is false. Ants live in communities. Fifth one, a new ant colony is started by the queen ant. Answer is true. A new ant colony is started by the queen ant. Answer is true. Now let's see some of the answer the following questions from the lesson The Clever Little Ants. First question is, why was the ant tired during the summer? Answer, the ant was tired during the summer because it was busy collecting food for the winter. Second question, describe the weather conditions during the winter months. Answer, in the winter, the grasses were cold and frosty and the wind hovered across the fields. It was too cold outside for grass to grow. Third question, why did the grasshopper visit the ant during winter? Answer, the grasshopper was feeling hungry as it was too cold outside for the grass to grow. And it had no good eat. It knew that the ant would have some food. So the grasshopper went out in the cold wind and visited ant's house to beg for some food. Fourth one, mention the two things for which the ants use their antenna. Answer, ants use their antenna for touching and also for sensing smell. Fifth question, which ants can bite a snake? Answer, the members of the army ants of South America can together bite a huge snake as there are almost 7 lakh members in its colony. Choose the correct prefix from the brackets and add it to each word. Rewrite the words in the blanks. Now we have to choose the correct prefix from the brackets and add it to the each word. First word is school. Add the prefix pre, so it became preschool. Happy, add the un, so it became unhappy. Third one, exist, add it co, add the prefix co, and the word became coexist. Fold, add the prefix un, word became the unfold. Load, add the prefix un, the word became unload. Name, add the prefix re. The word became rename. Honest, add the prefix dis. Dishonest. Underline the verbs in the following sentences. Now we have to underline the verbs in the given sentences. First one, the children are drawing a map. Here, first one already done. Are drawing, underline on the are drawing. Next one, Amaya goes to school by bus. Here, underline the verb goes. The children had a quarrel. The children had a quarrel. Underline the verb had. The police couch the robbers. Underline the verb couch. Open the door quickly. Underline the verb open. I have hurt my arm. Underline the verb have hurt. He has two brothers. Underline the verb has. The patient was admitted to the hospital. Underline the verb was admitted. They were eating lollipops in the park. Underline the verb were eating. Wash your hands. Underline the verb wash. Amita has two sets of color pencils. Here underline the verb has. Ray scored a century. Underline the verb scored. Varun is in class first. Underline the verb is. Bees produce honey. Underline the verb produce. Radha's marks will make her father happy. Underline the verb will make. So students, now it's time to take the homework. Read and write all the given question and answer from the lesson The Clever Little Ants. Write in your English homework notebook and send on WhatsApp. Thank you.